Nice move. Nice that it slowed up immediately to 40 miles an hour when it changed. We are fixing to get a major storm, and we're going over to a friend's house. When we come home, it'll be much later, and it should be storming, and we'll see if autopilot can drive in the rain. Otherwise, marginal use, maybe? Well, at the rate we're going, we'll see if it can drive in the rain before we get to our destination. It's starting to rain. says full self-driving may be degraded. So far, it is driven like a human being.
Yep.
Start to finish. It's amazing. Here, it got us here in the rain exactly like a human being would have driven us here.